Hello everyone, I'm Kichigo, and welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. So in the last episode, we revisited World 1 since we had a new ability, which was to pick up the statues. There wasn't anything in World 1. We did some of the challenges, mostly just the easy and very easy ones. And then we went to World 2, there was stuff there for us to collect. And now we're in World 3, which is kind of like a Spookyville spook. And apparently we need to find some stuff to open this door here. Apparently. There was a statue, thing that we did in this world. Because, you know, we got the new ability. I heard a doot-doot. Hello? And I can't change the thing over. I don't know where that... It's closer here, so maybe we are able to... Two pedestals, both empty, and two lost relics of goodness to recover. They must be related somehow. All right, yeah, pedestals. There you are. He was making noises. Hello? I can't get to you? Okay. So you're gonna end up going down there. There's two of them. Okay, so you can't go down there. Oh. I'm pretty sure I have full health, but just in case. Defeat 10 enemies. Alright, so we have... Ooh, spooky Ziggy? They did introduce it. That's weird. Villains. Shot. I'm trying to see if they have any healers. Look like it's just zombies. I mean, spooky, not zombies. So, do I want to... Since they won't let me have regular Luigi. That's so mean. Let's see. I just want to try because I haven't used her except since the fight. Well, actually, I might need to go here so I can finish off them. Will they hit him? That would hit him. This would not hit him. Hmm. Aww. Why are you so far away? Okay, so she can't land on heads. Oh. I can shoot first. And then move. Because I can't reach over here, and I probably can't hit anyone over there either. Actually, no, I can do that one. Yep, just too far away. Oh, sorry, my bad. Aw, man, now I can't see. Gosh darn it. Why do they look up? And then I'm too far away from her, from that one. Yeah, I really messed this up. Thank you. What just happened? Oops. Yeah, I'm not putting her right there. Yeah, okay. Nah, I'll just stay here. Oh, that's why. They're up there. Oh, man. Okay, so there's that person there, and then this person. Oh, I like the tattoo on the back. It's really just that person of oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. This is bad. I don't think I did well. Yeah, 8 out of 5. Never using Peach. Can I redo that without Peach? I would have done better with Rapid Mario. Hey, that large gate over there just opened. Coincidence? I think not. Interesting to know that those smaller side gates are also open. Whoever built this place sure loved gates. Perhaps we should move on and check them out. Where are the coins that were here that we didn't get? There they are. So not these, but the other ones. Nope. Go to the right. Snoring, you'll bring more ghosts. I guess. Oh. Let's see, how much money do I have? We didn't get. Oh, we do. Yeah, I'm gonna take her out. Anyway, moving on. I hear a chest. Porcelain Vacation, New Tarot. So we can't go here because they are come down places. So maybe on the other side? Someone's choking? Hello? Oh. Oh my. I hope no one has a fire going. Are you okay? Spooky supporter, 3D model. Okay. Maybe that's why they don't give us anyone, because technically they're the same kind, just different beginning word. So they function the same. Why are the boos chained up? Spooky Ziggy, new artwork. There's just that one lone thing. Okay. Hot Start Cold Finish new soundtrack. Spooky Ziggy 3D model. Okay. Still haven't come across anything that would. There's a pedestal up there. Wait, is this where. I think this is where. The area that I saw from the beginning, actually. It's just that, unfortunately, maybe we'll come out that way. Anything over here? Alrighty then. Door? Okay, so we have to go that way. Hold on, before we touch that. Go do something. And the second one. Yeah, that was fine. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't do anything, so I'm not sure what's going on there. Yeah, I have no idea. Hello? Oh no. Was there another one? Like, would they have taken me all the way back here? That doesn't make sense. Oh wait. No. That's where I came from. Because I can't get up there. Do I have to move one of these? Oh, there it is. Thank you. New weapon unlocked, Thorn Scorn. Be a thorn in the enemy's side with this menacing specimen taken straight from spooky trails. Just don't sit on it by accident. I won't. So wait, what? Okay, so it's just the start. So this would be... okay. 3-2. Peekaboo. Alright. Okie dokie. Oh no. Great. Peekaboo. Teleporting terrors. Great. I just love teleporting enemies. We don't need health. Well, it has extra health. Nah. Or maybe you should. My sisters tell me that these enemies are masters of long-range attacks and teleportation. They could outflank us, attack and then vanish before we could react. Talk about unsporting. Also beware their seductive charms. Peekaboos can pull you towards them like a siren leading a sailor to his doom. So... that means that I probably need to replace Rapid Luigi with actual Luigi. Because he would be able to shoot from afar. Oops, didn't want that. So maybe should I do both since they like... because the secondary weapon, the rocket, can hit kind of far range as well. I'll try that. Okay, let's see. Where are we going? So it's probably also best for us to get up here as soon as possible as well. Let me actually get Luigi up there first, actually. Okay, let's see. Except this one, I'm maybe I could do it that way. Okay. Probably should go for the closest one. Oh gosh. Maybe I should put this one up there. Oh, come on. Mm. No, you can come up here. Well, I can do either one of them. Ow. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Where are the other ones? So we got two on this side. And one over here. I can't do that one. Oh, actually, no, I don't need it to be that far. Oops.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Uh-oh. Cause they're out of range here. Let's see if I can get a little bit closer. Oh, this will ink me. What on it? Let's hit first and then move. I really want to be out of that situation. Oh well. Hi. Oh, this is unfortunate. This one person has 6 hit points. Here, go away. Whew. Alrighty then. Where are the coins that I wasn't able to get? I thought it was more than this, but whatever. Oh. For a species that loves to hide so much, rapids really aren't very good at it. Okay. Alright, so we are looking for a statue somewhere. Because it looks like that's going to be taking me pretty far. Now, granted, we know that it will come in the pipes with us, but I don't remember seeing anything there because it was just a pipe. But maybe we should check just to make sure. I feel like I would have noticed if it was a statue, though. Yeah, because this pipe is going to lead us all the way back. So, but it isn't here? Well, I mean, like, it wouldn't be this close. Huh. Oh, it's not that far. Okay. Good thing these forbidden suits of armor aren't possessed by any evil spirits. That would be stressful. Beepo, why did you say such a thing? Be looking out for statues, okay? Oh, there it is. I see it. Don't wait me. I see London. You found a new turret. Okay, where is this taking us? Righty. Okay, so you're just gonna take me around. Righty. You got 10 power orbs. Okay, nothing else on this platform. Oh, coin. Are there coins on the other one? Did it skip things? Yeah, it did skip things. Ooh, shy guys. Chemical imbalance. You found a new turret. So I have to backtrack a bit. I see. Cold start, hot finish, new soundtrack. Wait, didn't we get that? What? Or was it hot start, cold finish? Okay. I think that's where we came from. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna make sure. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. I don't know what that was. I'm just going to ignore it. Oh! Oh, there it is. Perhaps they fear that if they stop dancing, the thing with 40 eyes will get them. Alrighty then. 40 eyes? Okay, we definitely gotta switch. Well, yeah. Yeah. I haven't used Rapid Peach in a while, though. Shall we? I think so. Because have we done Rapid Peach and Rapid Mario? Defeat all. Extra health, please. As if peekaboos weren't bad enough, this abbey is infested with boos. I can sense their presence. Get too close and they will chase you. Then when it's their turn, they'll teleport you to another location on the battlefield. Okay. Those are the supports. Yeah. The zombie ones. Well, we're going right. We're gonna. let's see. Who do I want to go first? Most likely him, though. And then. Oh. Is it on this side as well? I'm too far away for that one. Interesting. Okay, so they are on both sides. So it's best for me to jump up. How close can I get, is the question. I mean, like, maybe it would help in my favor. I don't know. Because how close is too close? Bye. Oh, hi. how is she gonna get up there? I guess I just have to go. Gosh darn it. Nice. Oh, come on. Am I just stuck down here? Apparently so. What? That's not needed. Oh, come on. Hmm. Just to be pushed into the wall. Where you take what? Somehow he's still able to get me for some reason. Perfect. Ooh, we need to see about buying some more weapons and stuff. Could that gramophone over there be one of the relics of goodness? Maybe. It's gold. I mean bronze. I mean what? I thought I saw a matching gold pedestal somewhere. But where? They must be connected somehow. Let's grab the gramophone and get out of here. This place sends shivers down my theoretical spine. Did we miss anything here by chance? Oh. Where's the... Hello? There. Let's hope that stays put. We have enough problems as it is. This is at the beginning. But I do want to see about buying things. Valkyries? Okay. I would like to stick with the push damage if at all possible. I already upgraded them. Ink damage. And then I'll do Peach next. A lot of burn damage. Ooh, medium. So, what is that? Collateral damage done to an enemy's cover position. So, I'm assuming that she can now hit people from a medium to low range. Okay, let's go. Is it gonna let me out so I can get the treasure chest on that side? I would really appreciate it. Okay, so we're down here. All right. This is wait. No, this is not the way I need to be going. Wait, was there something on the other side? Oh. But it didn't show us, tell us to go this way though. Technically wanted us to go this way. Oh, after we do the thing. Okay. Makes sense. Well, I'm already over an hour. Oh, that area. All right. Aha! We're clearly on the right track. Let's see what our fairy godmother has to say. Good job. You found one of the relics. Hopefully it was extremely unpleasant. Huh? Or unpleasant for your enemies, I mean. The second relic of goodness will involve a long and perilous journey during which you'll probably meet a grisly end. Have fun! Excuse me, what? Well, I certainly hope this Tom fan person is worth the trouble. Still, if there's even a chance he can help us defeat Bowser Jr. and rescue Spawny, we've got to take it. Alright, let's get going. Oh, hi. It's almost like it's leading the way. Well, isn't that sweet? Nope. Going to the right. Hmm. Anything? Oh. I hear steps. Like someone's stepping. Huh? That is closed. Interesting. Okay, so we also have that. That's where we came down. Ah. Okay. Power orbs. But where are we though? Somewhere where we haven't been. That looks weird. Swamp House, a new artwork. Okay, another place we cannot go up on. Is this just the other side? Yeah, it's just the other side. Okay. So it seems like I wouldn't have been able to go far on the left side without having to come on the right. Okay. Whoa. In the cold of the battle, new soundtrack. This is at the beginning. What's a giant box just doing here? It seems like really out of place. Anyway, let's go. Well, let me check back here again. So we did that. We'll have to come down from here. This looks like something we should be able to go in at some point or come out of. Just because it's too glowy. Oh. Let's see. Creepy wooden coffin, haunted thorn bush. Yep, nothing to worry about here. How about the glowing sewer pipe? Hmm? That's weird, isn't it? Radioactive, even. I'm not liking that scarecrow over there. That seems kind of creepy. That's creepy. I don't too much appreciate how that's looking. Alright, so we're gonna start this, and then if there's a cutscene, we'll end it after. And then if not, I'm just what? Yep. Hi, Toadette. Again. Oh, not again. Guys, you won't believe what happened. Toad wandered off, you got separated, and now you need our help to find him. Again. Nope. We were playing hide and seek, and then we got separated. This used to be a great place for that kind of stuff. Spooky, but not too spooky, if you catch my meaning. But now... You know, we are heroes. It's not like we don't have quests and things. Oh, I know. Oh, I don't want to be a bother. Can I just tag along and look for him myself? I'm sorry, we are simply too busy right now to... I'll give you whatever's in this treasure chest I found. What if it's just an old boot and a rusty telescope or something? Oh, do you think? Well, I'll still let you have it, if you help me find Toad. Well, I guess we're gonna start 3-3 in the next episode. So with that, if you enjoyed the video, is it gonna be like escorting Toad when we're in fights? That would she be completely and totally useless? Anyway, so with that, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Enjoy the rest of your day or your night. And this is Kichigo signing out. Goodbye, everyone.